Hi, designers. Today we will learn the second design of social networking sites. Follow the explanation. Welcome back. Well, let's start. First, we will open a new file by selecting File and then New File. We choose the right size for your design. Then we press OK. Now it comes with the main product of the design is the juice can. We unlock the layer. We select the magic tool to empty the background of the object. We click on the white background and then delete. Now click right and select deselect. Now move the element to the design page. We choose the painting picture to put on the product. We open the lock on the layer and then move it to the design page. Put it under the product layer and press Ctrl and T to select its size. Now comes the image of the other product to put next to it. We select the magic tool and empty the background. Then we choose the quick selection tool to modify the appendages. Then press delete, click right and deselect to remove the selection. We move the item and adjust the measured. We move the layer below the previous element layer. Now we bring the last element and repeat the process. Now we choose the orange image to give the aesthetic shape of the design. We press Ctrl and T and then click right and choose flip horizontal to reverse it. Then press apply. Then click on file then place to insert the apple image. We minimize it and place it behind the base element. Now we come in the form of strawberries and put it in front of the main product and small size. we repeat the image by pressing Alt and click left and withdraw. Then we press Ctrl and T and click right, then we select flip horizontal. We repeat the image again. Now we make shadows to become more realistic. We make a new layer. Then we choose the brush. We choose black color. We draw shadows under the strawberries. Choose filter, then blur, then box blur, determine the degree of effect and press OK. Now we make shadows behind the main product. We make a new layer and choose the brush and then choose the black color. Then we choose filter, then blur, then box blur. Now we choose the logo of the product. Modify the logo size by pressing Ctrl and T. To keep the image size constant, press Alt plus Shift. Now the design is ready this easy. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel to receive all the new. Enjoy.